Over here. Just a little bit more. Don't fix that too quickly now. This way.
Okay, we have her on this room. Boom.
That's boom. Bad wiring there. There she goes. Wonder
pow.
What this does.
Oh, it takes some time before she does that one.
This way.
And I saw what happened next. So to break this
someone
one.
Someone should really fix that. Okay, she's on it. Here you go. Worth a shot. That's some bad wiring now. Over here. That wasn't right. Or was it? Okay, that should take a little while for her to fix. This way.
Damn.
Look at her go. Fixing problems just as quickly as... well, as I caused them.
That's his roof.
Yes! We made it! Home stretch. Ah! No, no, no! Little girl, I'm so sorry. Dang it.
Okay, that didn't really went as we wanted to. Okay.
Oh, hey, there you are. I'm so happy to see you. You hang in there, girl. That's my gal. Okay, here's a hand. Grab it. Yes. Good job. Whew. A little farther.
I'm actually really
okay.
Focusing on what I'm doing.
Let's be careful this time. I hope that hole is blocked up enough now.
Please don't crush it. There we go.
Okay, that should take a little while for her to fix. Hey, look! An electrical problem to fix. That's right! Better get on that. That's my girl.
Yes! There we go.
Check it out, Hope.
You did it!
We're free!
Attention, approaching red hangar. Prepare for sterilization.
Oh no.
Yes, that's how they look like. They all look like Moff Chakras. That's the red hanger. Okay, and we board it.
What is this place?
This is where they build and store ships like ours.
The Mog Factory?
I'm afraid so.
No. This is great. Instead of killing one Mog, we can destroy all the Mogs forever. Oh, and all the people in the factory, too. Darn.
There are no people in the factory. It's all automated, but I really...
Great! Now we just have to figure out how to use that Death Ray.
Death Ray?
Yeah, you're right. A Death Ray isn't going to cut it this time. We're gonna need something bigger. Like... a bomb! The only thing I've ever blown up was my family's oven. But with all the high-tech stuff on this ship, there must be something we can make a massive explosion with, right?
Maybe, but I...
So, I'll make a bomb. figure out a way to dump it in the factory, and also a way for you and me to get the heck out of here and back to our families. Sound good?
Not really, but if there's a chance it will get me back to my family, then it's the only option I've got.
Not exactly a battle cry, but I'll take it.
Okay, so let's get out of this shit. Let's see what we can do.
Wait, should I have written that down? Build a bomb, get it off the ship, and drive the ship out of here. No, I got it. Thanks for busting us out of there, girl. What are you doing now? Warning people about that dangerous window? Good idea. We learned our lesson there, didn't we?
Okay, that's actually what we're gonna do. Actually, all the doors are open. Aw, you're all set still. So all the doors are open, so we should get in everywhere. I want to say, are you repaired again, but still. Okay, there was nothing in here. We can get the shade doll, it's right up here. Shade doll, let's see, we can go in here now. Let's see if there's anything useful in here.
There you are. And so nice and clean, too.
Nothing in here. Not so just the shade hole from this place.
Hi there.
Doom!
Ah!
Humiliation. Humiliation.
Excuse me?
Initializing. Hello, and thank you for considering the Space Weaver 6X for purchase. I have been programmed to be the most personable and accurate navigation system on the market. Just bring me a star chart, and I shall weave my yarns into a... Where are my yarns? What happened to my top spindle? Demo terminated. Service requested. Made an error.
I get the feeling something is supposed to go in this area here.
Oh, he's not working.
Looks like there's a bunch of debris in there. I can't get through.
Okay, so there's not a way then. Well, that will be the way to him, so that's not a smart idea. Can you go into this one?
Ice
now?
Cream. Did not see that coming. Hey, do these whipped cream guns come off?
Not since somebody used one to blast themselves into an unauthorized area.
One guy takes it too far, and we all get punished.
Not fair.
Maybe I could cut this whipped cream gun free.
Don't even try to cut that nanofiber yarn!
Yeah, it's the same stuff we're made of, and we're hard as nails!
Oh, you gotta let me cut it now.
I think I actually did not notice that they were up there.
I don't think a big bowl of room temperature whipped cream... I wonder if this whipped cream could make my blow-up boy more lifelike. Well, maybe lifelike is too strong a word, but definitely less flat, and the whipped cream doesn't leak out as fast as air.
It actually patches leaks. Mr. Volta stumbled on the formula while developing his hole patch.
You know, you can repair a flat tire with that stuff.
Did Shay actually every time eat that? I don't know. Okay, let's get this out of the way. I have a feeling I have to put it back sometimes. But...
Yikes! Well, that room is... gone.
Open.
Looks like the windows have been sealed with some sort of force field.
Oh, the whole room is gone. Oh, I thought it was just meant the door.
Warning. Objects placed...
Yeah, it's not going to space right now.
What's everybody crying about?
Our young hero is missing! He was so
Why do you need saving? Are you in trouble?
We're on a runaway train. Can't you tell?
This train doesn't look like it's running anywhere.
It will be!
As soon as the young hero gets here.
Why don't you just get off the train?
If we do that, how will the young hero save us?
Please, think about these solutions before you present them. We are in a serious situation.
If you need help, I'll go see if I can.
Oh, they don't want my help then. So let's do this.
Look who's here.
It's our young hero. He has returned.
Yay!
Okay, so what does the young hero usually do in this situation?
We never know! No one can predict the actions of a young hero!
Great.
Ah! He did it!
The young hero saved us again!
Yay!
But he didn't do anything.
Trust us, that's a big improvement.
We should celebrate!
What's the wave?
A celebration when you throw your hands way up into the air!
Forget it. Moment's gone.
Thanks for keeping it safe.
I see what was
fucked. I wouldn't like that.
We're all gonna... We should celebrate!
Okay, yeah.
Yeah, let's do the wave.
I killed one of the wire guys.
That does it. We're definitely getting shut down for good this time.
Sorry.
What are we gonna do now?
At least you guys can work on another mission. I'm a train conductor. I only do trains.
Okay. Ben for life. Amazing. I should be able to get out of this wave, right?
Doesn't seem to be any way back up there. But you know, that's okay. I like having my feet
on
the ground.
Well, I have at least a yarn for the wafer guy.
Hey there.
It's so good.
Hey, my head's normal.
Cool.
Hello?
Hey there.
Finally, you're awake.
Make sure to give me a 5-star review, okay?
Yeah.
Entering an area of strong.
Must have been trying to warn me about falling ship parts. Huh. I wonder what that funny light... Man, that's pretty. Wonder what it is.
Oh, that's the fusion orb. It powers the ship's defenses.
Is it dangerous?
Not as long as it's on ice.
And if it heats up?
Omicron fission event.
Ooh, that sounds like an explosion.
Big one. Hey, what are you up to?
Oh, nothing. I just like to keep track of where all the explosives are. It would fit in this helmet, but without that, I don't need to pry it loose. I could try to hold it in my shoes. The only thing this trigger is good for is I don't need to pry it loose.
So, because I am...
That kind of tickle.
Don't know about the fusion orb. I just walk into that.
Hey there.
That's a better outcome, let's say.
Please count fingers and toes before leaving teleporter.
Thank you. So there's one thing that I can do yet. Getting into the main room. Like a normal person.
That's the switch he used to unlock that door. Looks like some sort of video game. I can't get to it while he's over there. Looks like some kind of chart. Can't get any closer while Cadaver Face is around, though.
How will I come in here the first way? To go around him, you have to go to the... Oh yeah, I remember again. The trophy room. First, let's give me this wire to this guy.
Hey, do you need some yarn?
Yarn? Did someone ask if I need yarn? Why, yes, I do. Thank you. What is that tangled mess? It looks like it was coughed up by a giant cat. The Space Weaver prefers well-wound sweets of yarn. Ideally served upon a fresh spindle to replace his own. Service on this ship has really gone downhill. No, young master.
Hey, think you could twirl this mess of yarn up for me?
It's what I was born to do.
Bon appetit!
Much better.
Okay, will that work?
Fork?
My name, it's Lorraine.
Lorraine? I need Lorraine. You to do something really important for me.
I've been waiting to hear those magic words all my life.
Space Weaver.
Hello, and thank you for considering.
Yes!
That's the stuff.
So, can we go somewhere now?
Absolutely. Somebody hand me a star chart, quick. My needles itch.
Okay, I know how to get a star chart. Whoa, wait, what was that for glitch? Her eyes was all cross-eyed. But I know how to get a star chart, and I know where I get the blueprint for
it. Back to
the truth.
Because the guy had its own wavelength before it crashed. So let's see.